Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Billy Marcus. You can call me Billy, number 7, from class 12 IPS 1. I am from SMA N64 Jakarta. On this occasion, I will provide a video about how to operate a digital watch. The purpose of making this video is to polish an individual English practice exam with Ms. Rita Rusurtaningsi, MPD, as the surfacing teacher. So this is why I am sharing this video with you. Hope you guys like it. First, we attach the two strap to the watch. Secondly, you can attach the watch to your hand. Third, you can turn on the ZX3 Max digital clock. Or download the RDFID application from your cell phone. Five, turn on Bluetooth with your cell phone and connect if to the ZX3 Max watch. Six, you can change the watch wallpaper as you wish. Thanks for watching this video. I hope it is useful.